Matrix again. Be very quiet. We're hunting Xenomorph queens. I'm gonna go ahead and put that down. See what havoc we can wreak with her. Oh my god, it's taking forever. Actually, this is really ineffective. Maybe that's not from the correct mod. Okay, wait a second. Let me get ammo for that. So the difference between these RPGs and those RPGs. Oopsies, kapoopsies. Yes, there is a difference, whatever. You know what? Grenades would be better. Here we go. Up. Hello, butt buddy. Oh, shit. Intentional. You want to kill the queen? That was into. Forgot to mention. I have an XMLO skeleton. So, yeah. I don't think I can do the AW stuff like the slide moving fast, whatnot. Not sure. There's a lot of claymores and mines. I got this place wired up really well. Second. I may have to disable a mod or two. No, it's 4 point something. Yeah, there we go. It's already a queen, I get it. That wasn't that helpful. Saying correct it, never mind. Damn it. Give me a second. Unintended pawn. But can I... don't really need the bunker mod at the moment. Give it a second, there we go. After fine. Nomcraft, don't really need that at the moment. Sorry about this. Seem to have a lot of problems with going anything over 23 or 24 mods. Yeah. Let's see. Ew. Space jockeys. So they won't hurt me unless I hurt them. Go ahead and head on to the house. There's armory on this floor, if I remember correctly. Don't really need to access the armory, but it's nice to have it there. That is it. The derpy armory. I don't know what the thing is called. Huh, it's usually over at this end. There it is, there it goes. That's kinda cool. Okay, who's opening all the doors? That's cool. Oh, I added a few things since the last time I played, I was going to say. Mm-hmm. And he was in the sub level. I'm assuming this is where the sounds are coming from, which is where it's darkest. Yeah. Oh, I don't have any ammunition. Derp. I don't know what kind of ammunition this thing uses specifically. Never knew it took ammunition. In the games I knew it did. It's like it's 10mm caseless ammunition or something like that. I don't remember specific. That might be what it is. I don't remember though. Ammunition. Actually, flamethrower. Flame failure. So where indeed is the Grendel ammunition? The pulse rifle, rather. I don't see it. It's kinda hard to tell with everything spinning. There it is, derp. Wait, what? Let me see if I can breach this. That should be good enough. Oh, never mind then. Is it anything, even anything down here? Nothing, I guess. This is quite boring. Yeah. Anything in here? Actually, let's go to the Nether for a bit. What's this all about? Wait, who are you? I need to make a potion, splash potions. Damn it. Okay. Actually. Derp. And my house is burning down. It's gonna glitch probably when I use it, so I'm very reluctant to use it probably towards the end of the video. Ah, smart disk. Remember that from the movies? Oh my god, I can't for the life of me find ammunition. Right there in my face. Let's see, what can I actually, there you go, problem solved. Forgot to mention I added a yacht, my specific yacht on another map. Probably can't get on there actually. Kill the queen first actually. Damn it. Okay, we're just gonna keep doing this shit over and over and over and over and over. See something at smart desk? That thing. Visor. What else? What else? What else? What else? Probably gonna glitch myself out with that. Okay, it's not very effective. That was a bad idea. Let's see what else. Nope, nope, nope. That's terrible. Eek. Oh, it's so glitchy. I don't know if there's a cannon I can fire on this. Or what. Nope. jeez. I was essentially just getting dump rounds into that. See if I can make it all the way over there. Actually tunneling explosives. Very easily make a tunnel over there, you gotta think on your feet. There we go. Yep, there. Hope it does that in the direction that is specifically desired. Straight down, a million feet. That was supposed to help. That's the mansion from Grand Theft Auto 4, I believe. I don't know for sure. Meh. What the f- Oh God, don't remember seeing those anywhere in the movies. It looks scary as hell though. Trying to think of something. Actually, flamethrower would be way more effective than this if you. Thank you. This is no use to me. Oh shit, shit. Oh shit. Okay, the booze is, oh god, the only thing keeping me alive. No shit. Damn it! I meant to drop. Juice. Two shoes, caboose. Yeah. Oh, shit. Flamethrower. Some awesome pants to go with that. Fucking fine pants, there we go. Keep this RPG just in case. Where is it? Wrong one. Wrong mod. There, problem solved. Oh shit. Yeah, it's not helping all that much. Now we get the incinerator. Ah. Yeah. Better be careful in my own house. It's nonsense. Ow. Meh. There we go, health boost. Is that the queen? Yeah, it's probably not. Oh shit. Oh god, it's so fast. Invisible xenomorphs. Wow. FLAM. Oh shit. Okay, it'd just be better to break. Oh shit, windows. Never mind. That's not very effective at all. Not very accurate either. I wonder if terrorists can't kill people with these things. Okay, this is just that. Oh shit. Oh. The They're too fast. Jesus. Breach. Praise Allah. That was not effective at all. This nuke. Wait a second. H. There we go. Keep that nuke in inventory just for safekeeping. Just in case. Might need that. You never know. So I just can't go right now. So there's nothing in here. It shouldn't take too long. Oh shit. Okay, that didn't help. If I was good at arranging things, I would have arranged like a suicide dead man's hand kind of thing. Detonating the nuke. In the process. This ain't working all that well. I probably will not escape this. Yeah, unlikely. It must have not been a bit. Oh shit. Stand corrected. It solves my xenomorph problem? No, it does not, apparently. Uh-oh. Oh shit. Go get some weapons. Wait a second. Oh, I came in. Okay, it's not gonna be very effective. Luckily, I remember what kind it is. Derp, why is that over there? May I have broken things? This is some machine gun. Thought I noticed everything gun shaped. Praise Allah. Forget about that. You cannot have ammo as long as you press up. Oh, damn it. Maybe I'm drawing it from the inventory. Okay, I've had enough of this. Calling the airstrike, bringing in the rain. No, there's any fun without the animations. Okay, everything on that. That's it. I want to see it. No, I just didn't lock Minecraft up, did I? Jeez, man. Two restarts. Damn it. Oh shit. We gotta reinforce that structure. Did not recall doing that. It's almost like I'm trying to lag Minecraft out. Meh, this held up very well. Oh, you're still here. Are you the queen? I've been looking for you, dearie. Sub level we go. I carved out. Well, it was never like this before, I don't remember. It may have been, I don't know. Why it would have been gridded off like this. By the engine. I don't think it's anywhere left safe on this specific map. So yeah. Oh shit. Redstone. Can't breathe. It was already hollow, it was already pretty much a reservoir in here, it was just the wall. If I remember correctly. Yeah, I think that's it. I think I pretty evenly hammered my humble home. I get in the master bedroom where it's safe. Jeez. Yeah, screw it. Forget about it. Yeah, I think the place is pretty much totally uninhabitable now. Hell of a battle. Set up all these mines and half of them didn't even get detonated. All these IMSs. I forgot about the minigun. Eyes are burning. Ah. Just kind of wonky, if you ask me. All these guns, this specific mod are wonky. That's kind of okay, I don't know about that. Big, ridiculous looking sights. The M60. I guess I'll never kill the Xenomorph Queen, huh? So if it amounted to rain for it to have covered, assume they could jump the walls. That's it. Hope you enjoyed.